freezing cold out here. My world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas.
Okay, you guys. This is the little grocery trip that I made. I didn't grab a lot of stuff, but I got us some stuff to last for this week or get us by, really. Right here, you will see a little biscuit, sausage, and egg croissant in the biscuit. I have meatballs. I have these here. They're more like pizza rolls. So, yeah. It's the, I don't know what flavor. What is this? Ham and cheese or I don't know, y'all. Yeah, ham and cheese. They got ham and cheese inside of those. I got these. I love these. I picked up them some apples and oranges. Also, I did pick up bananas. I don't see them right now, but I did pick up bananas. I have I picked up some of these, the orange chicken, which read really good. I got them some pizza rolls. I have the tater tot french fries. My son and daughter love these. I also grabbed some shrimp, some hot links. If you know, you know, baby. These are bomb, y'all. I grabbed a little thing of candy for us. These here, I love taking it, letting my kids take these for lunch. Or like a little snack on the go, really. I found these. I never tried them before. I want to try them. They look real good, y'all. And lastly, I got some popcorn, assorted popcorn. Got like the different flavors in it. I don't think I'm missing anything. I did grab drinks, of course. But this is the little small grocery haul, y'all. I hope you guys enjoy. I know this is probably like the shortest video ever, but just wanted to come and, you know, show you guys what I did grab yesterday. And I love these meatballs, y'all. They are so good. And yeah, this is the haul for today. See you guys tomorrow.
Let's go.